But it's kept Wyoming from having to make tough choices. It's kept Wyoming from innovating. And to that extent, it's been a bit of a burden, though what a welcome one, if you will.
If you were to sit down with legislators or to civic leaders in Wyoming, what would you tell them that Wyoming really needs to consider now, with its budget situation as it is, to look to the future?
One, on a systemic level,